The authors of Path of Exile 2 have published a gorgeous second trailer for the project. The action RPG Path of Exile 2 was announced in November 2019. Since then, a year of a pandemic, remote work and many problems, as a result of which the production process of the sequel is not going as fast as the developers from Grinding Gear Games assumed, having lost the opportunity to expand their team. But time passes, and the work, albeit measuredly, is being carried out, and now, today the developers have presented to the public a new game trailer with gameplay footage. Recall that Path of Exile 2 is a soft sequel, that is, after its release, the first and second parts will be combined in one client, and players will be able to freely go through both the old and new story campaigns. The campaign itself is a direct sequel to the original Path of Exile, and its events unfold 20 years after its end. Along with the new storyline, players will be able to try out new Ascendancy classes, a new skill system, and a weapon and armor system. The visual component will also improve, at least they promise to add updated models and improved character animations. It is too early to talk about the release, but the likelihood that it will take place this year tends to zero.